All right, folks, what we have here is a half-inch Milwaukee drill, 850 RPM, and we've turned in our Cabela's 25-pound meat grinder into a powered machine. Thanks to some engineering from Tony Lydon, Dane Tillotson, help from Gabe Knuth, who provided us this awesome foot pedal, and Robbie Moore. Let's give her a shot. Can't wait to put some meat in there and make some sausage. Thanks for watching.